Hi, my name is not Anthony, you can call me Anna. I wanted to make a video about lending books out because I've seen a lot of other booktubers' videos recently and spoken to a few people who said that they don't like to lend their books out. Whether that's because they just don't trust other people with their books and think that they're gonna get really like ruined and dog-eared and things like that, which kind of ties into the other reason of whether they just love having like a pristine new cover. And I've grabbed a couple of books that I have just to give you an example. Like this is a really old looking cover, very worn. Kind of like old color pages as well. I don't know if you can see, if you look really close on the spine, it's kind of like there's white in places where you can see that it's been bent when people have been reading it. And then in comparison, I have one of my newer books that I haven't read yet, basically still in completely perfect condition. The pages are straight and everything's great. So compare that. This is looking a bit old. This is looking new. I know that some people love to keep their books in great condition because, I mean, they're a book lover and I feel that way sometimes too. I just love to take care of my books. But at the same time, I feel like we should be lending our books out. Because if we don't lend our books out and people don't have enough money or they don't have time to go to the library to borrow something, they're not gonna read, and then you won't have anyone to talk to except for a camera. Personally, I see nothing wrong with lending out books to other people. I actually really love the look of like an old book that looks like it's been read because it just makes me think that it's been loved. Somebody loved this book and it's been read a lot of times. I do also really love the look of a new book, and that's one of the reasons why I have this pristine looking set of Harry Potter books behind me on the shelf there. I don't really take them out of their box. They just kind of stay there to look pretty. But I do also have another set of Harry Potter books, which are specifically to get the old look, I guess. And if you look closely, you could see that they've got all these white lines on them from where they have been bent. And yeah, this is kind of my set to read and read and read and lend out, and it can fall apart. Like, I love the look of that, but I also love those covers. I didn't buy a second copy just to keep one set clean. I bought it because it was pretty. So, I mean, if they do end up looking torn or whatever, too bad. In conclusion to the point of this video, I guess I just want to say I think we should lend our books out. I think lending books out is great. I love sharing books with people. That's why I made this YouTube channel in the first place. So to lend books out, I really have no issue with it. And I'm not going to get mad if it comes back to me and it's been a bit dog-eared, like, who cares? I've written in books to my friends before, like actually written through all of it. So I really see no problem with this. I just think that it shows how well loved it's been. I love that. That's my 2 cents. It's a bit more than 2 cents, but you'll get over it. That's my thoughts on the lending issue of books. I just wanted to put it out there because I have seen a lot recently with people just being like, I never lend my books out. They're mine. They're precious. I must keep them safe. And I'm just like, well, I get where you're coming from, but isn't it better to share books? Just before I finish this video, I will just let you know I have been reading a lot lately. I finished a lot of books recently as well, and you can check that out on Goodreads under like my book reading challenge. You may notice I got my hair dyed. It's just had some more blonde put through it. I really like it. I almost didn't get a video uploaded this weekend. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a comment down below letting me know whether you're somebody who lends books out or whether you hoard your books to yourself and you don't let anyone else touch them. I'm really interested to see like if I'm in the minority or if I'm in the majority. And if I'm in the minority, I think we should change it. We should lend our books out because spread the love, people. That is all for now, and I will see you next time. Ciao for now, monkeys.